For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Amitabh Bachchan's look in Thugs of Hindustan is really a whammer. Yes, for those who haven't seen it, take a look at the charm and spunk that Amit sports in the look. With the curly white beard finishing the effect, we guess Amit ji just gets into any character he plays. Don't we remember his Pico character where he totally looked a troubled individual, and in Teen where he did look every bit the bonk character? That is Amitabh for us, and that is why he is the Big B of Bollywood. As for the movie, Vijay Krishna Acharya, the writer of Dhoom 3, is obviously happy because he gets to work with his train star Amitabh. For those who have come in new, Thugs of Hindustan also has Aamir Khan and is a December 2018 release. That is the reason this year Salman would be releasing his film Tiger Zinda Hai in December 2017 with no stiff competition excepting, of course, the Sanjay Dutt biopic. Anyway, do tell us what you feel about Bachchan sir's look.